I think it was a mistake, and I apologise for it. I think in hindsight, it was the wrong thing to do. I apologise to everybody who's been badly affected by it, and I just want to make absolutely clear that there's no place in this government for anybody who is predatory or who abuses their position of power.